In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun and snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. A lark, a spree, it's very clear to see.
The mother sucks cocks in hell.
That a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in the most delightful way. Oh, my point exactly. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest whilst gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the job along.
Oh, let's see if I can make it easier.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
That's not a word.
Of course it's a word. And unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
It doesn't mean anything.
It can mean exactly what you want it to. When Stone Age men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice.
Now if they'd heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
That's right.
I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in a jiff.
Mm-hmm.
Then every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Saiyans and wild animals would not seem so ferocious.
Add some further flourishes, it's pseudo-co-co-cocious.
Ha, 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 ha.